You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
This thing takes some getting used to, huh?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Kind of.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Can I do?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
That's on me.
I found you power armor. Perhaps it is missing stuff.
Kitty, can you get this thing through the door?
Ugh. Oh my god, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
I'm guessing that's enough.
I found a bigger door, now what?
Brute force works.
Come on, you alien bastards!
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure we don't alert the others.
Thank you. I'm coming up on that. We've got a broken pot here, Kitty.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
I was hoping you would know that. Easy there, Matt. It's me.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they had robots.
I knew it was a robot. Kitty's been on my case about it being power armor.
So, not a robot?
Find the parts.
Job and let me do mine.
Were you even trying?
me already! Get to me and I'll set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
I think I know how to use a gun, Max.
It's more than just a gun.
Right on. Kinsey, we need that pickup. Where are you?
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Incoming!
Stay close to me, Matt. I don't know how much longer I can hold out, Kinsey.
We're gonna die here. I know it.
Damn it, Kinsey, where are you? Over already.
something?
I did what I could. I can't really fix it right now.
Of course you can't. That'd be too easy.
I'm here. Get to me.
All right, to here. Let's move. We need to man the turret! Man! You know, man, it helps when you actually hit the ships.
Please, if your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself!
Still have your man crush on Keith David.
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
That's not good. Why won't this thing die? Whoa, where did that thing go?
I'm not sure.
Look at us, killing everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Welcome to the club, man.
Okay, get ready. Shoot the
anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shondi, and... oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shondi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.